are you going with me or Cochran?
The doctor work. It's not here.
I really appreciate that. Like, honestly.
They want you gone. They, like, Ozzy thinks that you're the best. Ozzy thinks that you're the best target right now.
Why?
Weakness.
I'm not the weakest.
By the way, I went to bat for you. Keep your vote, Sam. I'm voting Sam.
Who does Ozzy think is going to vote me out? And be successful?
He's just pushing for it. And he's just trying to see how much clout he has probably right now.
My Achilles heel is crippling insecurity and anxiety. It was heartbreaking to learn that apparently Ozzy's saying I'm the weakest person and that they should get rid of me for that.
It's explicitly been stated that I'm the target.
So, right now I'm in high alert, paranoia mode, just and extremely depressed, really.
It's not you.
There's a movement against me.
Listen to me. Do not get paranoid. It's not you. I would tell you.
Okay.
I would say you're in trouble. I don't mean maybe.
That's what I've been thinking.
You're the first person kicked off. The first person when I want to try with Papa Bear and Semhar and all these girls. It's like, this is insulting.
It's not you. They like you. They say you're fun to be around.
Yeah, but that's... People don't like the fun guy all the time. Survivor's not meant to be a comedy routine.
Rule.
This is a nightmare. It started out as a dream, but it really is a nightmare now.
The game makes you paranoid, right?
Yeah, well, my name is part of an active plan. My name's going to appear.
Okay.
It's just a matter of how many times.
Tribal Council Night's gonna suck. I'm not looking forward to it. I'm probably gonna hear the tribe has spoken. My torch is gonna be snuffed. I'm gonna be sent to Redemption Island like an idiot. It's just a sad conclusion to my Survivor story. This is how it goes.